We are practicing together with the people from the community here. We are practicing, it's called the Habla Interactive Method. And I announce that the people can come and participate. And it doesn't need that you can, that you have any experience or background of painting. For anybody who never paint before, it's also the chance here to practice. So as you see, many people came and I enjoy it. And this method, it is to use art and bringing people together and make the people really interact and communicate and enjoy painting. And everyone who is trying this method, he will feel for the first time that he can paint. He's a painter, because some of them never paint before, but now they did big piece. So it is very simple, because it's a plastic sheet in the middle, and then both sides there are two persons, and those two persons, one of them he will paint, the other and the other, and then they will switch. So one will be model, one will be artist, and then they exchange. And through this they got to talk to each other and communicate. And also, as you see, it's brought all those people together. Most of them, they don't know each other. So now they are having fun, they talk, they enjoy.
And Mohammed was sharing with me that he's done this in a lot of other places. To name some of the places you've done this.
I did it in many countries. I did it in Norway, I did it in Germany, I did it in Sweden, I did it in India, in Lithuania, in Abu Dhabi, Bahrain, Kuwait, in Boston also. So I travel with this idea all over the world.
And you are Egyptian, and you have an election coming up, and you've been instrumental with that election for the people. Explain a little bit about that, if you don't mind, as well, Mohammed.
I mean, I have been participating. I mean, I participated in the revolution, the first one, 25th of January, and the second one, the 30th of June, 2013. And I have been elected to be member of the 50 who wrote the new constitution. So I am part of the what's going on. So when the election comes, and I hope that the people understand that's democracy, and they, whom they will choose this time, it means that he will be there for 4 years and they can change him. And also the people, they know, and the Egyptians know, now they know their way. So nobody will press them down, nobody will, well, we are not ready for any dictatorship anymore. I have a page on Facebook under my name, Mohammed Habla, Mohammed Habla. And in Google there are a lot of material about my activities. I mean, if you write Mohammed Habla and revolution, you will find a lot of material. And also if you write Habla Interactive Method, you will find a lot of material.
The Habla Interactive Method, yeah, is something everybody could practice, that needed to get some people together. And
yeah, I mean, I tried it with children, with adults, with handicapped, with mentally retarded. I use it for pen art therapy. I did it for hospitals, for kinderheims, for everywhere.
What do you find is the best paint and brushes?
The best paint is, I use mostly acrylic, because it sticks more on this plastic sheet, and any brush. I mean, it can be very normal acrylic colors. I mean, even wall paint colors, acrylic wall paint color, it will work. Any acrylic color will work. It doesn't need to be expensive one. So they can do it in schools. And many schools, they ask me if they can do it, and they do it. So they use it for the kids and for education. They have a lot of fun.
So let's go watch how they do it.
Okay, let's go and watch. Thank you.
My grandparents,
yeah,
from the cradle,
yeah,
raised me to love everybody.
Yeah.
And that has always been my philosophy.
I want to you to pray for my people in Egypt. We,
yes,
we are having a difficult time now because the people that are facing a new election. They have to elect a new president and not everybody is content.
Yes.
And I want you to pray for them because I don't want they are fighting against each other. Because we have to teach the people always how to love each other.
Yes, you know, something my grandfather had said when I was coming up. God has his people and the devil do too.
Yeah.
We have to counteract with the prayer more diligently.
Yeah.
That God would intercede and heal our land.
Yeah.
And change the hearts of men.
Yeah.
Because the devil is bringing havoc in the minds of people.
Yeah.
It's a lot of propaganda.
Yeah.
Misconceptions.
Yeah.
And people, you know, it's like what I believe,
yeah,
is based on your belief and what you are taught.
Yes.
And we have to change the hearts and minds of people who think devious thoughts.
Yes, I do it through art now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Through art?
Yes.
I think it's one of the greatest channels in the world.
Yeah.
To bring people together.
Through art.